billionaire entrepreneur Elon Musk, founder of several companies including Tesla, SpaceX and Boring Company, took to Twitter to say he isn't sure about good Twitter. Reddit still seems good, the entrepreneur said, further adding that he is going offline. In June, he said he deleted his Twitter account, while also changing his Twitter display name to daddy.com. Subscribe to the channel for more news.